Some people are worried that if you enable Do Not Disturb on the iPhone, you're gonna miss important calls. If somebody has something really urgent to tell you, they can just call twice and it will go through Do Not Disturb.